Such an opportunity missed, I can't believe it. I think that's a quote that'll stay for a long time, but he is able to bounce back.
You know, the thing that amazed me most, Chris, is physically, after playing Rafa, he looked fresh. So whatever his team does with him at almost 38, he put himself into position to win. And Novak took the match. I mean, what a return he hit at 40-15. And then the approach maybe wasn't exactly what Roger would have liked, but still Novak had to hit the forehand pass. That's like one of those, if Djokovic, no, great shot, you know. But if he misses it, everybody said, that's great pressure.
Yeah.
But you must tip your cap to the guy on the other side of the net. He actually looked gassed, Novak, in the second. He looked gassed in the fourth, and then he got stronger in the fifth. So he managed himself beautifully, and I felt like Roger was there physically the entire match.
He was. It was amazing. 38 years old come September, but the big picture is what we just saw there, and Roger was asked to address it, and honestly, he said, yeah, every win, it adds to the tally, and the tally's never been closer between these three. Nadal and Djokovic, two away, and then two more, Federer sitting there at 20. He goes into the U.S. Open, the defending champion, a hard court. Australia, a hard court. You've talked about it. He is a favorite to pick up many more of these things. Federer also asked about the tally, and he said, that's not why I play. I play to have matches like this. The tally and the total's going to change.
No, absolutely. But, you know, in your mind, you know, whether or not it's like in football, it's a division game. It's a two-point swing. I mean, yeah. It was six, it's four. I mean,
What will decide who's the greatest of, amongst these three?
You know what? They're pushing each other. And you're annoyed that you didn't beat your guy. You know, the only thing that you can do sometimes is stop somebody from winning in that situation. If you're not playing, you can't. He was playing him. He was right there. I feel like, you know, 50 years from now, 25 years from now, people will be talking about where they were when they saw it. And that, seriously, is everything that's in sports. That's two guys entering, one winning. You know, that's the thrill of victory, Agnew. Yeah. And the fact that he was right there. And then they ask him all these mundane questions. I mean, he's still playing.
He is still right there. He's still giving you knots in your stomach for an hour and a half watching the end of the match.
You know what I love what he said? Uh-huh. If it doesn't sting, you know exactly what you're supposed to say. You're not supposed to be saying, he was right there.
Yeah, he had his chance. He certainly did. But it's Novak Djokovic's title once again. He defends the title here. He heads to New York looking to defend it there. So add these, the men, the myth, the legends, Djokovic and Federer, among them forever.